I'm Mike Baruth from Mike's Courtside at 1 Elm Row, New Brunswick. We're located 2 blocks from New Brunswick train station. We're a block off George Street, directly across the street from the Middlesex County Courthouse. We are an advanced sports bar. We have 14 HDTVs. We are expanding to a small section next door. We will have more outside seating. We will be adding a few more TVs. We have an extensive menu with excellent pizzas, one of the best burgers probably in the world. You guys have to come down and see for yourself. We offer the longest happy hour in town from 4 to 8. We have drink specials every night, game specials for every game. Fridays and Saturdays we offer DJ upstairs. The music is piped through downstairs. So downstairs is more of a pub atmosphere with sort of a club scene upstairs. Monday through Fridays, if you're in court, we do offer quite an extensive lunch menu that will get you in and out pretty quick, so you can get back to whether you're here for jury duty or you're on a court case or you're in town just for any other business. We can get you in and out pretty quick with great specials every week. Mike's is located downtown, walking distance to almost all the campuses. The Rutgers buses run within 1 block away. Come see us for all the Rutgers games. Don't be shamed if you're from another school. Feel free to join us. All football, basketball, all the games are on here. So you can also come visit us at the Court Tavern. The only live music in New Brunswick, all original. Any given Thursday, Friday, Saturday night, we have at least 3 to 5 bands. Doors open 7:30 to 2. We're located 3 blocks from the State Theater and all the downtown playhouses. If you're here to see a show, come down and see us. Our servers will get you in and out on time with an excellent meal.